Master Saber in 1 minute. Must know basic and build. Saber's damage is very skill dependent, especially ultimate, so make sure to use it carefully and calculately. And especially watch out for purified timers on enemy side. Here's a build that you can use to dominate with Saber. Saber advanced tips. Number 1. You can instantly proc max passive stacks by starting with skill 1, dash onto the enemy, throw in an auto attack. This will ensure your follow-up ultimate deals maximum amount of damage. Number 2. You can swiftly pull out 2 dashes back to back if you start off with skill 1, dash in either auto attack or use ultimate to trigger all blades, your skill 2 will be reset at this point and you can cast it again. Number 3. Remember to stay very patient with Saber's ultimate in combat and use your ultimate to target enemy assassins or backlines. For complete hero guides and gameplay, make sure to check out the main YouTube channel.